Hi, today I'm going to be reviewing the 5 best models that are extremely popular. Now, in preparing this list, I've tried to select from the various price ranges so you can easily find the best product for you. Now, each product has been ranked based on customer reviews, price, and quality. I've embedded the links to the products in the description for more information. Please check them out. Now, let's get started with the list.
In this video, we are going to check out the 5 best solar chargers. Let's get started with the list. Number 1. BigBlue 3 USB Ports 28-Watt Solar Charger. If you need something with a lot more power, the BigBlue 3 USB Port 28-Watt Solar Charger is just what you need. It weighs just 20.6 ounces. You can make use of 3 USB ports to spread the charging power, but if you're traveling alone, then you can use these ports to charge a range of devices, so you never feel too separated from home, at least not for too long. Its energy conversion rate is also top notch. It can convert as much as 23.5% of solar power into free energy as long as you have enough sunlight to power it. Number 2. Anker 21W2 Port USB Portable Solar Charger. Built for your iPhone or Android device, Anker 21W Dual USB Solar Phone Charger is designed to give you the most bang for your buck, on multiple fronts. For one, it's excellent with mobility. Simply lay this mat anywhere you wish, depending on the sun's current position. This compact size allows for easy fold, up and storage in a laptop bag, messenger bag or backpack, and retains up to a max 23.5% efficiency rating. This kit is also going to include a 3-foot micro USB cable, their welcome guide with instructions and maintenance care, as well as their stellar 18-month warranty. Number 3. Nekteck 21W Portable Solar Charger. The monocrystalline solar panels absorb plenty of sunlight throughout the day and can deliver a maximum of 3.0A, or 2.0A per port for complete control and reliability. The smart IC chip technology delivers a fast charging experience for 2 devices. It identifies USB-powered devices so there is no wasted energy while charging. Despite this speedy charging system, it's still safe to use, and the additional protective design prevents overheating or short circuits that guarantee consistent performance and longevity through many charges this year, next year, and beyond. Number 4. SunJack 25W Portable Solar Charger. 4 flat panels that fold out, and a power bank, SunJack knew what they were getting themselves into, and absolutely nailed it. This rugged, portable, and weather-resistant solar panel comes with 2 detachable power banks. Energy is fed into these, giving standard phones up to 10 full charges. If you're using this for in-home use, such as mounting outside of your window, you'll be able to charge the entire family's phones, tablets, etc., on a single day's charge. Now, this is ideal for camping situations. If you're camping with friends, but you're not roughing it, you'll be able to keep your devices charged with ease. Number 5. X Dragon 40-Watt Solar Charger. X Dragon's solar charger brings you 22% to 25% energy retention. You have dual USB ports for charging multiple mobile devices, or an 18-volt adapter, included to charge your laptop. Water and weather-resistant Oxford fabric means you don't have to rush around like a madman while pulling everyone's phones off the charger. You can leave it in light rain without worrying about damage, and simply house the phones underneath the 8-panel design to shield them from the rain. In total, you have a 40W potential and an easy time setting this up on or off of the power bank stand combination. If you need more information about those products, please check the links in the description below.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please leave a like on the video. And if you're new here, hit the subscribe button.